Previously on Primal Tendencies. This experience in this new land has taught me the need to adapt. I find it difficult to prioritize certain tasks because everything seems to be a priority at the same time. I've been making bricks, finding food, and experimenting with different natural materials, but I still need so many things. Baskets, clay vessels, and nets for fishing will greatly improve my living conditions. It was unusually windy during the night, but I was able to sleep relatively well. The warm nights make a fire unnecessary, and the only creatures that seem to bother me are ants that I occasionally feel crawling on my feet or my arms. I have to say, my juniper bark mat is working quite well. I feel that I'm making progress at a very slow rate, but I think that there will be a time when I will have progressed to a certain level that everything will be much easier. Until that day, patience will be the rule. Thank you.